Hello and welcome to another video in Feel the Snow. My name is Tim, and I just brought the game up so I don't remember what I was doing. Oh, I gotta find that dwarf guy. In order to do that, I need to get a warm hat, so I need to go defeat a bunch of those pigs or that big monster that walks around. Hope everyone's having a good day, as I am. Just got up a little bit ago and just decided to play this game just because felt like it. Where's the nearest? I guess I'll go up there. So I'm gonna see if I can get enough wool. Well, actually, it might be easier just to go all the way to the right to do that and go fight off the wolves or whatever they're called. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I haven't showed them yet in these videos. I'm not sure if I can beat them either because I don't have a full stone set yet. I got a stone. Yeah, I got stone armor, I need a stone shield and sword, so I'll work on that then. I wonder if there's an upgrade after the stone stuff, if they put that in the game. Oh, I need to defeat these guys too, actually. Do I have an extra sword? I should have made a sword. Actually, let me go after the goblins to see if I can kill one and get one of those swords. A stone sword. See if I can kill one for a stone. Oh, I didn't show the witch last time. Oh, but I only want to face off with a witch, though. Fuck. They're really strong. Oh, come on, man. Oh, I can't fight both of them. Now I'm just running around. Somehow get close and fuck. Oh, didn't realize how low my health was. I still haven't right-clicked on my bed yet. I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna get a stone sword. Looks like I need to get some food too. Like a pair of stone swords and I guess a spare armor too. I need to get a bunch more stones, too. A lot more stones. Do I need wood? I probably need wood to make a stone sword. Yeah. Need a stick. No, not the chest. I need to go crafting. Don't have any twigs. I got those mana things, but I don't want to use those. I need wood. Oh yeah. There we go. After I'm done recording this video, then I'm gonna plant some tomatoes. Get some fresh tomatoes. Oh, they're tasty. I haven't done it yet. It's already May. Oh, it's getting the night time. This is not a good time to go, but I'm gonna go anyway. Oh, I should be gathering these. I need a fuck ton of these, like... Let's see, it takes 5 for armor, 3 for sword. Don't remember how many for shield. Probably 5 or 3. Oh, I haven't really messed with these things. I know one of them gives you speed. What does that give me? I've never gotten one of those before. I need to go battle something and see what it does. Does it battle with me? Oh, it does. Cool. I need to remember that one. Which one was that? That was... Yeah, I guess that one right there. Cool. How long? It stays with me 2 minutes. Man, even by the time I get over there... Oh, I should've... I need to grab a bunch of those stones, and then I can create a teleport stone to get over there much faster. I'm not even gonna get over there on time, I'm just gonna end up dying. Probably should have gathered this stone outside of the video. That should be enough for now. How much do I got? I've got 22. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get over to the wolves now at this present time. Oh, I need to go down. Yeah, fucking prick. Bitch. Oh, he didn't give me anything. Stone bow, I need a stone fucking shield. Fuck you. Sweet. That thing really helps, god damn. Okay, I need these things, but I don't want to fight the witch right now. Fuck. Give me something better. Good, it's morning. Finally! I'll get that on the next time I die. Alrighty, two of these. Take on these stones. See if I can get... if they were close enough, I could get... Well, fuck me. Just wait for it to come back. Potion? Oh, that's the better pet. That's the better potion. And how many did you need for... Is that over here? Okay, you need four of those, but what about a teleport? Or do you just use those things to... No, there's another... Nothing. Don't they give me something? I figured they would give me something. I'm gonna get one more of these stones. Thank you, and I can get one of those teleport stones. Oh, didn't give me anything. I think these things give me the archer head, I think. Stone wall. I still want to be in this area. Aw, you fucking prick. Oh, that's what it gives me. I forgot what it was. Torn cloth. I don't remember if you can get cloth from that or not. Like, get 3 or 4 of them or something. Oh, I need more of these stones. Snail soup. Was that the one I was thinking of? That's the one I'm thinking of. The lollipop and the snail meat. No, it's not? Is there another one? I don't know. I don't know. I might have to look at my other save to figure out what I was thinking. I'm really low on health, man. And I'm not sure if I want to use these or not. Oh, there's the wolf. I'm not sure if I can beat it, though. I don't think I can beat this yet. I actually did. And I got a piece of wool from it. Sweet! Didn't think I could do that yet. Alright, so now I need to kill 3 more of those. Or 2 more. Okay. Oh, come on. You fucking pricks. I'm probably gonna die. Why am I not defending? Fuck. Does that concussion thing not work? What the hell? Fuck. I got one of them stunned. Fuck. Come on, let me get that piece of wood. No, don't fucking fuck. Fuck you. Alright, now I don't care if I die, because I have enough to make a wool hat. Bottle! Yes, as soon as I get that stone shield, those wolves won't be a problem. And I need to figure out the perfect time to use that, this attack right here that I have highlighted. That, concussion blow. Like that. I'm kicking their ass now. I guess I got it down. Sweet. Wasn't there another one around here? Oh, there is one. See how long I can live. Because I'm pretty much doing this till I die. I'll just keep going, I suppose. I got these enemies down. The next ones are much more difficult. I like that the music picks up at night. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Oh, there it is. I don't even need this, Will. I'm getting good XP, though. There's another one. Guess I'm just gonna die when my sword runs out. And there's that. Oh, I want to get that. Let me get that. Okay, you can kill me. Kill me faster. There we go. Alright. I still didn't right-click on my bed. Note to self. Right-click on bed. Note to self. Right-click on bed. Not right now, man. There. Okay. I think I need wood, probably. Just get a bunch on me. Oh, what was this? Oh, a mage. And I can make... go to crafting, hats. I can make this... oh, cloth. Oh. Good thing I got the right amount. Yeah, I've got 3 cloth now. I guess I did need all of that. Well, good for me. What did you need for? Yeah, 2 fangs. I can get that from the fighting those hogs. And I like that. Yeah, it's +2 melee. Stuff. Make one of these. And I don't have that to be able to make a teleport thing. I don't think I've... oh, there it is. I've only got one! I needed one more. Fuck. Thank you. But I'll be able to activate it when I get over there, and then when I die, I'll be able to teleport back. Just eat the rest of these. Oh, and make a bunch of stone stuff. I already got an extra one of those. Let me make two stone swords. Are for that, yeah. For 65. I'm gonna get a bunch of those. Do I want mana though? I suppose I should. Ice Rose. Do I have more snow? I only got two. Tell you what, I'm gonna end this episode here, and I'm gonna end it when I get all the way over there, get into that really cold place, show the new enemies, and then I'm gonna grind for a bit. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna pause until I get over there, so I'll be back in a second. Alright, so I've died twice trying to get over there. Just trying to rush it and not attack anything, but everything keeps piling up and killing me. So in the next episode, I'm going to show this cool cave. I got to the wall where I died, all the way over here. This wall, this is where you enter into this dark void. So in the next episode, expect new enemies, new monsters that are trying to kill me. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I appreciate you watching. Bye.